My name is Robert Key, and anything is possible.
Iron Man and my life in general was not all about me. It was about something so much bigger.
Lastly, just to be out there and inspire, to show people that anything is possible, to show people that they can go beyond their limits and see the true person that's flying inside of them.
This is it. This is what keeps me going. This is what keeps me going for, you know, my second race, my fifth Ironman win. This is what keeps me, this is the thing that's bigger than me. This is what it is that means more than just I crossed the finish line ahead of everybody else and, you know, collect a paycheck and some bonuses.
Yeah, the journey of this race is identical to the journey of life. And so crossing that finish line will mean to me that I can endure.
The Ironman Foundation is the nonprofit arm of the World Triathlon Corp. It was founded in 2003 as a way for Ironman to leave a little bit of our legacy behind in the communities where we hold our races. We realize that when we come into the community, when we take over the town for a week or so with triathlon-related activities, that from time to time, you know, the community can have an impact for that. So as our way of giving back, we've started a grant program where we work with nonprofit groups in each of our race communities and leave grant funding back to nonprofit organizations in those communities.